Hurry up, Frosty. We ain't got all day.
Don't you have work to do?
Everybody's waiting on you. Heck, I even prepped your gear for you. Isn't that nice of me?
Thanks, Duke. I'll remember who's asked to pull out of the fire first when everything goes to hell.
Duke, we have an operation to run here. Quit flirting and get back to work.
Commander on the deck?
Gather around and listen up. 6 weeks ago, the Weyland-Yutani Corporation lost contact with a research facility on LV-1201. We're here to find out why. Duke, what are we looking at?
A suicide mission. Hell, we're still short 8 soldiers and our synthetic after that last drop. Half our equipment's out of commission.
There's time pressure involved, and we won the distance lottery. Skip the commentary and tell us what we're dealing with.
The basic layout is 2 heavily fortified installations, primary operations complex and forward observation pods. The sites are connected by a secure tunnel network.
Johnson, flight plan.
Not much to work with, sir.
I vote for an airstrike, sir.
Negative. The higher-ups want the site intact, survivors or not. We're cleared for light and medium munitions, but no heavy stuff. That means no airstrikes and no Alice. Sorry, Harrison.
We're supposed to evac survivors?
Our orders are to put out fires, then dig in and wait for the 6th.
Assuming we last that long.
Beta section will remain here until the ground position is secure.
All right, boys, let's roll.
Johnson, where the hell did you learn to fly?
Flight school. The same place that taught me not to fly blind in hurricane winds.
What'll it take to get airborne?
A landing beacon and wind shear data for a start. Plus the ship's a little beat up. Stabilizer's jammed. I can fix it, but it'll take me an hour or so. The antenna's fried, though.
So much for calling down reinforcements.
Once we control the complex, we'll control an entire subspace array. Hall, red team, get the power online. White team, locate security control. Blackwell, you take Shugi and Harrison and make for the landing bay. We need that wind shear radar up and the landing site clear and powered. Once you've done that, activate the beacon.
You heard the man. Move it.
Movement.
Harrison, scout ahead. We'll cover you.
Kane, we've reached the southeast entrance. Doesn't look like anybody's home. Security systems are offline.
We're picking up some scattered energy sources. Probably emergency backups. Still no response on the emergency channel, sir. Keep trying. All proceed to the power core.
Yes, sir.
All right, we're airborne. Harrison, I hope to God you're still on track.
Good work, Marine. Harrison, find the nearest security office and restore the defense grid for the bay. Shugi, Blackwell, this dropship is our lifeline. Don't let anything get near it. Am I understood?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
junction of corridor 1C and 1D. All clear.
Entry clear. Signs of gunfire, though. Damage from explosives, probably frag grenades. I'm not seeing bodies.
Towards the core. Hey, slow down there, Duke.
always wanted to drive one of these.
Where the hell did you come from?
I told you I'd pull your ass out of the fire, Duke. Where's Hall?
She's gone, Frosty. And Deckard's badly burned.
They were everywhere.
My motion tracker can read life signs, right?
Sure.
Listen, you heard Hall's briefing. These things are parasites. They need hosts. They'll want her alive.
Hall's toast. Let's get the hell out of here.
He's right, Frosty. She's gone, man.
I'm not leaving without her. If our data's right, they'll take her for incubation. That's their weakness.
Not much of a weakness.
I'll take what I can get.
Your transmitter's shot, but it looks like your camera feed is working. We'll be monitoring you from the APC.
According to the schematics, you're heading toward the animal storage area.
Oh.
We're getting some interference. Don't get too close to the thing. Watch your step, man.
What the hell is going on?
No response, sir. The gate won't open.
I don't think open sesame is gonna work, sir.
How about we use Duke as a battering ram?
Just get that door open. We're sitting ducks.
I'll go.
You've got more balls than brains, son. Exactly what this assignment calls for.
I rigged up an IR lens for you, but it'll drain your battery quickly. You'll only be able to use it for short stretches. Don't rely on it too much.
Like this mission ain't stupid enough without equipment problems.
Deal with it, Duke.
Harrison, good luck.
Looking good, Frosty.
That's the first control station. Harrison, I'm gonna need you to find the primary control terminal and shut it down. Should be just past tunnel section 4. Harrison, you're gonna have to seal us in and then open the gate from the other side. Once we're through, we'll provide fire support. Right near the next control station.
Damn it, the station is trashed. Police try to get it online. It's no use. We've got to get to the security control station.
Looks like there's a service tunnel that should take you to the main terminal. Head right.
Survivors in the base.
Gentlemen, welcome to the forward observation pods.
You took down our defense grid.
Your corporation decided we didn't need the complete details of your security protocols.
We made alterations. You can never be too safe.
Apparently you can. Regardless, my men are ready to deploy immediately if necessary.
You're too late. We've repaired what can be repaired. 6 of my men died today.
Sorry to hear that. But the situation is contained?
We're still assessing the situation. The pods are intact, but we have teams in the field for biological and archaeological research.
Even after what happened to the POC?
This facility is self-contained. With security running properly, we're perfectly safe. Besides, we've wired the tunnels with charges. We can seal them remotely in case of contamination.
3 teams still haven't reported. You may have killed more than we know.
We'll do whatever we can to get them out.
We should move inside.
I'd like to re-establish our communication link with the POC.
I'm afraid the landline was severed when the facility was overrun.
We've set up a booster transmitter in the tunnels. With your permission, my soldiers can modify your software to utilize our transmitter.
Of course.
If you could lend us a terminal, Harrison here can perform the work.
Technician Stiles, please take this gentleman to the control deck. Assist him in any way necessary.
Isolate the Marines' communication channels. We don't want them asking embarrassing questions of pod personnel. You prepared the rosters?
Yes, General.
Will it hold up to investigation?
Without bodies, who can prove where they died? In the tunnels, as we'll claim, or 6 weeks ago in the POC?
We do what we must. Go then.
Down that corridor on your right. Bear left at the junction. It's at the end of the hall.
System access console 872.
Access transmission protocols. Access landline transmission protocols.
Access granted.
Reset primary transport route to V290 booster protocol.
Resetting. Override access authorized. Incoming message. Rosters have been altered. Scientists already dead. Your team is at
What the hell? I'm having trouble accessing the transmission protocols. Hey, you startled me.
I believe we have a problem in the transmission line. You'll need to interface with the root system. Please follow me. It would take a cunning man to disable our security system.
Yeah, well, that was Mother, not me. I was just following orders.
I like brave men.
Really?
Men like my fiancé, Dimitri.
Your fiancé? Man, my luck never changes.
Don't worry, he is gone. He was outside the pods when the system went down. A casualty.
Oh. I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes, of course. I understand. I will be there soon.
It's been a while since we've seen new blood around here.
What? Where am I?
You just come out of cold sleep? What are you in for?
Huh?
What crime were you convicted of?
I'm not a convict. I'm a Marine.
Sure you are. And I'm innocent.
I gotta get out of here.
Attention security. Please escort convict number 16 to prep room B.
That's you. Boy, you must have really pissed somebody off. Out of the freezer and into the frying pan. That's too bad we didn't have more time to get acquainted.
Yeah, I'm heartbroken too.
No sedative for this one.
Yeah, okay. Want me to let you know when it's done?
No need. I will be in the observation room.
The guards alone. Idiots. They're getting sloppy lately.
Must have their minds on other things.
Oh, their mistake.
Already. We still have a bug running around somewhere on level 12.
Goddamn Marines.
Results on the test group yet.
Cybernetic rejection is down 4%.
Slow and steady wins the race, right? At least it's improvement. That's human ingenuity for you.
Is it?
What do you mean?
I hear this gear's derived from artifact technology.
Where'd you get that rumor?
What if we're misunderstanding what it does? We could be putting ourselves in a lot of danger.
No more than when we agreed to come here. Anyway, enough speculation. We've got another batch of data to go through.
Yes. Coming along nicely.
Testing pheromone sample 415. Sample collected during specimen 4A number 40. Introducing pheromone now. Specimen reacts with increased hostility and aggression. Reducing pheromone now.
trembling.
I don't like these things.
Let's go! Who's there?
What?
See that security camera over the door? I've rerouted the feed so only I can see you, but if I keep it this way for very long, someone's bound to notice.
Who are you?
I need you to get me a package.
I'm a Marine, not a delivery boy. Why me?
Because you have half a chance of getting it. I had to ditch it where I knew they wouldn't look, but I can't get back there, so you're going. Once you have my package, we'll talk about your team.
I don't negotiate with corporate spies.
I'm not negotiating. Implantation lab number 2, down the belt, buddy.
Who's there?
We've got a loose specimen.
Come on out. Containment! We need containment! Take your hand off the alarm, you idiot! We've got to get out of here!
You two, in the corner.
What the hell was that?
Watch your step. That's an egg pit in front of you. The eggs are stored in stasis pools. Just don't get too close or they may wake up. The door across from you leads to another egg chamber. There's an override panel there that you can use to disable the power. When they send someone to investigate, you can get out. You know how to swim, right?
who's there?
Thank you.
shop. Okay, now meet me near the exit lift. Once we make the trade, I'll help you find your friends.
Thank you.
across the skyway. Be careful. The wind's pretty strong out there.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, crap.
You're a girl?
Shitty software.
Well, hello there.
Don't even start with me.
What the hell is the Hive?
Exactly what it sounds like.
Is that where my team's headed?
Looks that way. But why?
Just get me into the tunnels. I have to warn them.
The tunnels are sealed. There's no way in from here.
All right. Then get me back to the POC. White team is there. I bet 8 heavily armed Marines and a dropship can find a way inside. Okay. So why here? Seems like a funny place for an assemblyman's daughter to take a summer internship.
My brother... he died while he was stationed here. Accidental death, according to the report. Eisenberg signed it himself.
I'm sorry.
My brother was a very meticulous man. He didn't make mistakes.
Everybody makes mistakes.
Maybe so. But he was murdered. I have proof.
Is that what I'm carrying?
Among other things. Kenji's research centered on genetic modification. Human genetics. They used convicts mainly. Pretty sick stuff. It's this place. It brings out the worst in you. I should have stopped him from ever coming here.
Sometimes you just can't hold on tight enough.
You okay?
Huh? Oh, just remembering something.
Thank you. outside that door for you. Just give me a few seconds. What the hell was that? Almost there.
Team 1 reporting. The transmitter is positioned.
I have a signal, sir. Very strong and very close.
All right, let's move.
Thank you.
landing bay isn't far. Should be just up ahead. Hurry! Up the stairs on the right. Oh God, get out of there, Harrison!
Set those charges, right?
I don't like this one bit.
It wasn't an accident, man. Rykov's leaving us to die.
You picked a hell of a time to be right about something.
override the security system, I can contact your ship.
Tomiko.
I've done a little research. I'll feed you the coordinates of a viable entry site. It's your best bet for finding your team.
Mother says the schematics show an emergency landing bay near the pods. Can you get there?
I'm still uploading. Get your team, then get me.
I'm coming back for you, Tomiko.
You'd better.
You should have a visual in a few minutes.
You've got an escape plan, right?
Yeah. Down the main lift, across the canyon floor, through a gate, and up an elevator to the auxiliary landing bay. I can get there in 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
Easy.
Once you start down, I'm taking her up to a safe altitude. I'll be circling above and come back for you when you make it topside again. Tomoko's going to feed you information as long as the signal holds.
Thank you. clear out whatever's obstructing the steam flow.
Ah!
Something big is coming your way. Good to see you, Frosty. We're in a bit of a tight spot. They're still coming. God damn it. Stay focused, Marines.
Connection to Tomiko, now.
Are you okay?
We did it. We're coming for you.
You'll pass on the data to my father?
You can give it to him yourself. We're airborne now.
Get clear then. Hurry.
What are you talking about? I'm on my way.
No time.
Don't give up, Tomiko. You hear me?
They're not going to save this place. I won't let them.
Whatever you're doing, stop. Get to the landing bay. Andrew.
Take care, Andrew. Tomiko out.
Tomiko! Tomiko!
I'm reading power spikes off the scale. Hold on, everyone.
Tomiko.